I'm here with Kara Sanford, winner of the girls 9 to 10 division at this 6th annual San Diego Junior Amateur. Kara, you shot 50 the first day and 53 the second day. How does it feel?
It feels great.
Yeah? How many birdies did you make each day?
I think I made like 7 today and 9 yesterday.
How much do you practice when you're at home?
Every day.
Every day, all day?
Not all day. I do school, but I do it. It depends, like, on the light, but usually, like, 4 hours.
Good for you. What was the best part about your game this week?
I was making a lot of putts.
Making a lot of putts? Yeah. And was that the key the last 4 years in a row you've won this?
Yeah.
Making putts is the key, people. Congratulations, Kara.
Thank you.